made the shell out of broken. If you didn't put it, the shell of the coconut would break. And this going to be, this coconut is going to be completed when the leaves come to different size. And this is a coconut bonsai. So now let's learn some more facts about bonsai. Okay friends, now let's talk about what plants we can bonsai. So tamarind, lemon plant, and bougainvilleas, hibiscus, coconuts, and even jack. Lots of plants you can bonsai. Now for the lucky bamboo, we use them creation city, but just to show you guys example, I have a bigger bonsai on the top of the house, but you can now see it. So now let's talk about bonsai. Now there's three kinds of bonsai in the world. They are bonsais, which are this small, and the pot is this small, so smallest ones, and the medium size that I show now, that's a medium size I show you over there, the one that I show you now, that's a medium, and there's big trees that have been bended into different shapes, that's the biggest bonsai. I'm not sure what I think you're gonna see the biggest ones. So those are the three main bonsais. Now I'll show you some pictures of it. Okay friends, now you saw some pictures of the bonsai. So now I'll tell the sizes of a real bonsai. So the mini bonsai size is 2 to 6 inches, and a normal plant like the one I show you is 1 to 5 feet. It's a medium size bonsai, and the biggest bonsai, I don't know the real size, so I told you, and the pictures have some small ones. Those are the mini bonsai, and there's a normal size one.